Catch me in the airport. I want to show you guys this new cat tree I just got, and I want to thank Happy and Polly for sending it over. It's super cute. It's all fruit, as you can see. Just happened to find these little mice that are fruit at Target. I will link them below. They match perfectly with this little cat tree, and I just thought that was adorable. We just vacuumed it. That's why it looks this good, because we've had it for a while. Both of them love it. Gira sits on the top most of the time to look out the window. You can use my code BARBS10 at checkout on Happy and Polly's website to get 10% off your order. Just got a package from Target that I've been waiting on. I got this backpack. It's from the brand All In Motion. This is like their athletic brand. I needed a backpack to use as a personal item on a plane. I saw this one and I actually had points, so I got it for free. And I think it's gonna work out well. It's got two side pockets, which is nice. They're like stretchy. The material, I thought it was gonna be different, but I'm not upset about it. Looks like online it was gonna be fake satiny material, but it's not. It's like a nylon. So I think that'll be good because it's not gonna get dingy and stuff. If you know, you already know about my tweezer saga. It all started when I thought I needed a new pair of tweezers. These are the tweezers that I currently have. They are not focusing. Tweezerman tweezers, and the reason I was looking to get some new ones is finish was coming off the ends here. Tweezerman tweezers are like $23, which is insane. Like, okay, I'll just get like a more affordable pair. All tweezers are not built the same. I made it my personal mission to find the best affordable tweezers. Tweezerman dupes, if you will. Already tried the trim tweezers. Did not love those at all. I picked up the Ulta Beauty brand tweezers and then the Japanese brand tweezers. Okay, so here's why I have both of them. I picked these out at Ulta when I was getting some other things, and I genuinely thought these were like $6 or something. I went to go check out and they were $16. Yes, that's cheaper than $23, but that's still not an affordable tweezer, right? I went over to Target to get a couple of things and I saw these Japanese ones that were $12, so I was like, okay, maybe the Japanese ones will be better. They both are called slant tweezers, and they both come with a travel sleeve. Let me start with the Ulta one, and let me tell you, if the Ulta one doesn't do anything for me, I am returning it, because $16 for a pair of tweezers is a lot. You're not gonna be able to tell much from this. You're just gonna have to take my word for it on the experience part. They are soft touch. If I'm gonna compare them to the Tweezerman tweezers, don't think that the ends, how can I show you guys this? I feel like the ends don't come together as perfect as the Tweezerman tweezers, but that doesn't mean they won't perform. The tip is pretty pointy, which is something I was looking for. It was a pointy tip, because if I turn the tweezers like this way and grab with the pointy tip, I can get like really, really short hairs. These look pretty dang similar to the Tweezerman.
Later.
Okay, the verdict is in. Between these tweezers that I tried, the winner that is the closest to the Tweezerman brand is the Ulta brand. It's also the most expensive one. You're still saving some money. You save $7. But if you like the colors and the patterns and stuff, just spend the money on the Tweezerman. I'm gonna be honest. Sometimes it's worth the money. So absolutely nobody asked for this, but I'm here to give you a vitamin review. I have always used these vitamins. These are the one a day VitaCraves women daily vitamins, whatever. And I like them, they taste good. They are a little bit chewy though. These are from Aldi, they're vitamin D3 and vitamin C. And when we ran out, we purchased these vitamin C from Target and they're not as good. These are like way softer. These you have to chew for like a minute. So I thought, because I like the consistency of Aldi vitamins, I would try their multivitamin. It says it's supposed to be the same as like the VitaFusion brand, I'm pretty sure. I thought I would try them and tell you how they compare. Also, I saw this hack, I'll show you guys here. You can pull the childproof lock off of most things, and it's just a regular lid underneath. These are good. These are better than these. These are way chewier. I don't know what they're doing, but Aldi knows what's up with their vitamins. I'm thoroughly impressed. Go get the Aldi brand vitamins. I got this little container for my hair stuff because I had it all thrown in like one plastic thing and it was always hard for me to find what I needed. So bobby pins up here, hair ties here, scrunchies here, and then my claw clips in this drawer. I got this from Target, I'll link it below. But the issue was is like every time I would open it, it would like slide back. Not a big deal, but just kind of annoying. So what I did is I put two command strips on the bottom, fastened it to the cabinet, and now it doesn't move. So that's my life hack for you.
I wanted to show you the cutest dress that I just got from Target. And you guys know, I'm not usually a dress girly, but look at this. Look how cute this is. And it even has these little ruffles that I was like, do I like those? Then when I tried it on, I was like, I absolutely love it. So it's from the brand JoyLab. It's technically like a tennis dress and it has shorts underneath with two pockets. It's got a built-in bra in it, which usually doesn't work for me, but for whatever reason, it fits me perfectly. They have it in two other colors too, but I felt like the black I would wear more than the white because I did try on the white as well and I liked it, but this is so comfortable. If you're someone who's like not sure if you're a dress person and you want to get into it, this is like the perfect dress. Absolutely obsessed with it. I cannot wait to wear it. And if you need to do a quick cartwheel in it, you're good because it's got shorts.
I was also going to show one other thing I recently got at Target. Obviously, I wouldn't wear it with this dress, but this is from the Pride collection and everything is unisex. So I got the only size they had left when I went and it's an extra, extra large. I wanted to wear it with like a crop top and shorts or something like that. But I love how baggy it is and how like breezy it is. I'm definitely gonna be wearing it as like a swimsuit cover up whenever we go to the beach and stuff. But I love it. I just think it's adorable and colorful.
If you follow me on Twitch or Instagram, you've probably already seen that I finally launched my own website. I am super excited to share it with you guys. I also launched some merch. And I also am excited that I now have a place to share all of my recommendations with you guys. And I also have a page with all my coupon codes. I've been working on the merch for quite some time now and so excited now that I can finally share it with you guys. And here's a little bit of behind the scenes footage of the photo shoot.
I would make this as
like candid.
Okay.
I don't want to be of a bite. I just have like a mouthful of lettuce right now.
I want you guys to know this is the slowest I've ever eaten podcast burger in my life.
Yeah, I don't think I could do that. No. Well, you can hold it, but just hold it a little lower, like you were.
Okay. Last time we shot, he was like, can you look completely to your right?
It looks so unnatural.
I know. You want me to open my mouth?
Yeah, just like a little bit like that. Yes.
Okay. I think the way to make it look cheesy is like people don't just eat with their teeth, right? Like you pick that.
Oh, yeah, so you're like.
Yeah. Something like that.
At the risk of it being really bad, okay. I want to do a winking cry one. But sometimes when I wink, I look like I'm like dying.
You look like you're about to have a seizure or an aneurysm.
Like, yeah. Just, you know.
I feel that.